save for a rainy day. Surplus seeds must be stored safely for future availability for both consumption and sowing. The lifespan of vegetable seeds generally varies from 1 to 3 years. However, the germination potential of seeds can be extended to over 10 years by drying them to about 5% of their moisture content. Thereafter, seeds must be preserved in a controlled moisture and temperature environment. This ensures that seeds remain nutritionally intact for consumption and viable for sowing throughout the storage period. Remember, uncontrolled moisture can lead to fungal and other microbial growth, toxin production, discoloration, and consequent reduction of shelf life of seeds. Simply using hot air to dry seeds is not recommended, as elevated temperatures can destroy their germination potential. The safest and most economical way to dry and store seeds is desiccant drying coupled with cooling. The Bry-Air solution comprises state-of-the-art seed dryers with trays for efficient moisture removal and dehumidifiers to control humidity, in conjunction with refrigeration equipment for storage areas like silos and warehouses. With 5 decades of experience and expertise in desiccant drying, Bry-Air is uniquely equipped to take on the challenge of seed processing, long-term storage and preservation of seed stocks, anywhere, anytime. Some of Bry-Air's leading customers include Bry-Air, experts in seed drying, storage and preservation.